Today we are going to remove these two last molars.